Hey everybody, this is Brad. Just wanted to give everybody an update on how the queens were progressing from the queen cells that we sold a couple weeks ago. Here's the one queen that I raised, and she's looking real nice. It did take her a little bit longer to start laying than I expected. I today saw some eggs and larvae in there. Well, there was a minor crisis averted. As you may have noticed on the previous video, the queen went over the edge of the frame and looked like she fell off. And the way I had the frame sitting on top of that nuke, she actually fell outside the hive. So I looked and looked and looked and looked inside the hive, hoping she was in there, and couldn't find her. And spent quite a bit of time looking around the hive. I figured I'd see a cluster of bees on her. And eventually, maybe just a foot away from the hive, found her clinging to a blade of grass. So while I had the opportunity, I went ahead and grabbed her and got her marked here. So there's a lesson learned whenever you're handling frames of bees, especially if you think the queen might be on that frame, is to always hold it above your hive. So if she does fall off, that she falls inside the hive, because I'm pretty certain she wouldn't have gotten back into the hive. It's hard to tell if they can crawl their way back up in there or not. But this is what happens sometimes when people say their hives go queenless, they've actually hurt the queen, or she's fallen outside the hive somewhere. Anyhow, let's go get her back in the hive, and we'll call her a day. Well, just a little bit more video here. I pulled the plunger out. I like to get them on that foam part of the plunger, and then just set it down here on the hive and let her walk out. I think she's pretty shook up by the whole ordeal. The bees are certainly happy to see her. They're all up there touching her with their antenna and checking her out. Within a minute or two after she was out of the hive, you could definitely tell a difference in pitch. They started roaring, and a lot of them were fanning, trying to get the queen pheromone going around. I was surprised it was that quick. But she's just kind of hanging out here right now. Hopefully she'll turn around and go down in the hive here pretty soon. Let's see if we can give her a little nudge here. Kind of buried underneath all them bees in there. I'm just going to start kind of brushing off that foam plunger and kind of watch for her to crawl down in the hive. Anyhow, thanks again. This is Brad.